abbreviations has been around since 1984. With abbreviations, many statistics channels struggle and fall, such as YouTube battles and stat counts. Later, people came up with visualization videos to remedy the problem of subscriber counts being abbreviated and they can't see it moving in real time anymore. Some thinks that the average daily gains looks bad and decided to unabbreviate, or in other words, estimate the subscriber counts to show a more natural growth. The most challenging part for the stats community about abbreviations is to unabbreviate the abbreviations, as YouTube only shows the first three digits of the subscriber counts and rounded down. It is very hard to determine the actual subscriber count for slow channels such as PewDiePie, only having a single update over 365 days. This leads to many people trying to estimate where PewDiePie's subscriber count is currently at, with some being optimistic and some not, which leads to a large difference. Most people thought that PewDiePie would be very close to hitting 112 million subscribers, and thought he would be at around 111.8 million subscribers, right? Until everything went wrong. At August 20th, 2023, a hacker named Seed revealed a supposed actual studio sub count of PewDiePie. Everyone was shocked, and many people tried to disprove it, and they failed. This is the first ever time that someone that doesn't own the YouTube channel posted an actual flawless screenshot of a channel's exact subscriber count. Still, this big difference between the estimations and the supposedly actual subscriber count made some still debate if it is legit or not. Well, today I will use mathematics to see if it was in a realistic range or not. But before I use my bad math skills, please like and subscribe, as this took a long time to make. So, how do we determine the screenshot has a bigger chance of being real or not? By calculating the subscribers to view ratio. What is that? It means the average amount of views needed to gain one subscriber. This will make us be able to see the trend of the ratio, and we will be able to use it to calculate the current subscriber count with views. We will also count in the deleted views, or else it would be inaccurate. So the first step we are going to do is to get the view gained by PewDiePie every time he reaches a new million. With Wayback Machine, I have got the required data. As you can see, the main trend of the subscribers to view ratio is going down. This means we can now predict what the next one would look like. I have made two predictions, one more optimistic and one less optimistic. I made two because I want a range of possible subscriber count, as predictions are never perfect. Now we just need to convert the view count into subscriber count with the subscribers to view ratio. But wait, I have predicted the post 111 million subs to view ratio wrong. With that ratio, the subscriber count would have already exceeded 112 million subscribers before August even began. This is probably because PewDiePie has retired, and his upload schedule became scarce. With his videos becoming less entertaining and less trend-catching, it will take him a lot more views to gain one subscriber. Due to the reasons mentioned above, and also as the time from the last PewDiePie milestone to now is 642 days, therefore, I have largely increased the amount of views to gain one subscriber. Now here is the result, compared to the studio screenshot count by Seed, which is the orange vertical line. As you can see, Seed's screenshot is in the range of both lines. To conclude, Seed's YouTube studio screenshot of PewDiePie's subscriber count is probably real, as others cannot disprove it by the visual way, and I used a mathematical way in this video. I hope you enjoy this type of video. This is the first one that I have ever made. There are a few details that I have omitted, as most people would be interested enough to watch. After you watch this video, will PewDiePie still be able to hit 112 million subscribers, or is it his last milestone? Comment your thoughts down below. Join my new Discord server if you want to chill with us, and I will see you in the next one.